some more food. B, welcome as well. There's got to be more animals than just pigs, which give you food, or pigs and those wild boar. Come here, come and give me some venison. He knows what I'm planning. What do you guys even drop? Nothing, it seems. Nothing at all. Just there to look pretty. Oh, no, hang on a minute. No, okay, that ruins my theory about the wild boar then. Because if deer drop pork chops, then I was right in the first place thinking that everything that drops food, it's just pork chops. It's just meat, basically. Oh, I don't want to eat horse meat. That is a tiny, tiny horse. It's the size of a chicken. Alright. Zombies again. I'm also actually going to take the opportunity to collect some sand, because I need to put sand in the furnace in order to make glass, and of course I want to make windows and all sorts. Need to do these foundations as well. Oh hell, I left this open. I expect to come in and just find spiders all sat down here waiting for me. There we go. Okay, right. See, I much prefer this idea to what I'm probably going to have to go with. What I'm probably going to have to go with is like a flat roof and battlements which protrude. So if this is where the roof would normally start, instead I'd have to have this kind of a thing. Like this, and that would stop the spiders from climbing up, I believe. I still don't know that this, I mean, this all works on the principle that spiders can't just, oh hello, climb underneath and then up and over. If they can, I really don't know what I can do to protect myself from them. But this is my other idea. And then instead of having a sloped roof, which is what I wanted, I will have a flat roof. But that's just going to end up looking really ugly and lopsided, and I'd rather have the flat roof with the battlements than that. I shall continue to think for the minute. Let's get this wall up to the correct height. Do we still have a creeper friend? Oh, look at that. Oh, that's sinister. That is really sinister. He's just literally following me. So he's pretty dumb. You know, he just literally runs straight at me, which I suppose is a sort of a suicide bomber, so that's fair enough. Oh god. Ah ha ha ha. Perfect. I'm not that desperate for gunpowder. But I need to go down there anyway. And also, the other thing is, I don't want this to look too much like a fortress or a castle. It's supposed to be a manor house. But then again, when I first came up with the concept, I didn't realise it's going to be under attack from the undead, and that's a piggy, and I am low on food. So, plans do change, and I mean, I suppose I can... Oh, you're down here. Plans do change, and I suppose I can always... No, I'm going to stick to my principles. I don't want it to be a fortified... block of stone. I mean, if needs must, then okay, then we'll go with that. But the minute, I'd like to think that I still have other choices. So, I suppose I could just put the roof on and seal it up, but I kind of wanted roof access for a view. And also, if I build, you know, extensions and things like that. So that, I think, you know, imagine, it's not going to end up looking just like that with this solid wall. It's going to have windows, it's going to have features in the wall. It's not just going to be a flat plane of features. So, but I think that will look, not, it won't look too intrusive. It'll give the wall a little bit of interest. And protect me from spiders, so it's kind of, you know, it'll look nice and it'll be functional at the same time, which is, you know, the holy trinity, I guess, in some ways. Right. Sure, yeah, there we go. So, that's what I want, but obviously you don't always get what you want. I mean, it's got to be equal though, that's the thing. You've got to look at this, and that, to me, it's very important that there is symmetry there. So, if I put these here, I think spiders are 4 blocks square, like 2 by 2 and then 1 high. So I don't think they can fit through here for sure. Because I think, you know, they'd need 2 of these missing to fit through. And they can't fit up this way with the against these two because this one's here. So I don't need to put one there. But if I don't put one there, then he could fit up through these two. He could climb up here and climb up. So I think that one there is necessary. But then, can he just sort of climb up if any part of his body's touching? Or does he need the whole... I think he's probably going to need the whole thing, so we can leave that. Let's do the same on this side. Like that. Well, let's just... let's just be sure. Let's extend this porch out by one. And then we can even it all up, and there's no need to worry about it then. And in fact, what I'm going to do is more deer over there if I wanted any more pork. Venison, really, I suppose, but pork. yeah, I can do this, can't I? That's it. So then we can put this one here. And finally... Well, put one there. And there. Then we're just going to have two together in the middle here. Like that. And I think that's as good as we're going to be able to make it. Because, actually, we've got an even side here. It's 18 long. And so... It was always going to be difficult. And that's because I want double doors. If I had single doors and these were odd lengths, then it'd be a whole lot easier to make those neater. But I think the double doors is more important than... not having that double one in the middle there. So let us continue. And these sides are odd, so this works out nicely. But I just have the same problem here, although I haven't built the porch on this side, which will also exist. Now I'm thinking, I want this side here to be the front door, because it leads down to the beach, it's got the nice views of that kind of mountain and that rift valley thing over there. This side I want to be the back door because we've got this lovely, I haven't finished it yet, but when I do it will be flat area, which I intend to use to grow wheat. Once I grow my own wheat I can make bread and donuts and all sorts of different foods, which should make me self-reliant. I won't have to go out to get food. I won't have to rely on finding pigs, because I can grow my own food and eat it. Now, I don't know how long... I mean, obviously, I don't... We've got the seasons mod installed, which adds, you know, spring, summer, autumn, winter. And I don't know how long they are, but we certainly seem to be in spring or summer. And nothing's really changed since the start of this game. So, I don't really know how long wheat takes to grow in terms of bread, but at the very least, you know, once a year, once a game year, I'm going to have... Oh. Else. I wasn't thinking. We need to put a double one in, and it's gonna be here.